of all the what's you then can do. Don't know what you're mad about. He's a good boy, I will do. He's a good boy now, a little bit of a wild boy in his time. Walter, you can win the book right here, right now, just by dancing with our pal. Okay guys, thanks very much for sticking around. And thanks to all the guys outside on the terrace. You guys inside as well. Hey, good luck to you by the way, because those 3 million tattoos that you just got, you're going to take about 3 years to wash off. Who's the tattoos for? Has she got a shadow? What's her name? Keely. Keely. Great tattoos for you. Have you lost your tongue, Keely? Yours. I reckon on your dad's head while he's asleep tonight, I reckon you stood up with a tattoo on your dad's head. And be careful with them because they take about 3 weeks to wash off as well, by the way. It's coming to your face, to be honest. Not to sleep with one eye open tonight. So spread those tattoos, Keely. Come on tonight. And also, a big happy birthday to Al McCarthy in October, when his 50th birthday is around. As always, thank you to the beautiful Alex behind the bar, beautiful Natalie, and the beautiful Craig as well. Pato, thank you. Thomas, miserable face. And our Tony, thank you very kindly. And our Pat, as always. Pam's been watching all the Beach Boys. Things you'll never ever see. Daddy Wardy, do you want to run the book right here, right now, Wardy? Little song for Ian Ward. The bookmaker. The book tender. The bookkeeper. Yeah. Okay guys, I'll see you on Saturday afternoon at 12 o'clock.